he lose, we're gonna have to get out the country. We're gonna have to leave. He got some. How much you got on right now on the Canelo Triple G? If they
fight? Well, my goal, I'm not going past 500, but
he got tacos. Yeah. With all kind of crazy kind bets. Of, he got tacos. He got sushi.
Cotton candies.
did you?
One question for you guys. Ortiz versus Rios. Who you guys got? Father and son.
Who you got?
I got Rios. Late stoppage. Good fight, but.
It's an excellent fight because of the rivalry, but yeah, Brandon Rios. This is what I will say. Brandon Rios looks way better since he's been since I've been on Facebook and I've been looking at him training with he's training with
Funes.
Funes, man, Funes got him looking really good, man. Yeah. Like you know, so that's interesting, but we'll just assume that Funes and all that wasn't in the picture, right? From just looking at it, Victor Ortiz have the better boxing ability, so I would go with Victor Ortiz.
So you got Victor Ortiz, yep. And Prince has Rios. What about Keith Thurman versus Danny Garcia?
That one's a little bit hard. I can see Thurman maybe by knockout, but if it goes to decision, I can see Garcia edging it out. Garcia by decision.
So you got Garcia by decision.
Yeah.
No decision. Keith Thurman within 7 to 9 rounds. The bigger man, better fighter wins. I think they both hit hard, so it's definitely not going to decision. They both have knockout power, and I feel that the bigger, stronger, real, true welterweight will win, and that's Keith Thurman.
And tell the world where to follow you guys.
I'm at Tiger Smalls.
I'm at Prince_T Smalls, Twitter and Instagram. Facebook, just search Prince Tiger Smalls.